ಸದಾಶಿವ ಸಮಾರಂಭಾ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಮಧ್ಯಮಾ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾ. ಪೇಜ್ 12 29th verse, Sambandha Uktihi, our introduction. The big paragraph, first line.
Evam tavat
Muktehe Kriyabhihi Siddhatva ಅಯಂ ಪಕ್ಷಃ. ಸುರೇಶ್ವರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ನೆಗೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಕರ್ಮ ಸಮುಚ್ಚಯವಾದಿ, ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಸ್ onwards up to 9th verse, that Samuchayavadi introduced, and later verses he negated all of them, three types of Jnana Karma Samuchayavadis. The one who talks about karma alone is sufficient to attain moksha. Jnanam is not at all required. So Sureshwara Acharya want to establish that Jnanam alone can give moksha. Atma Jnanam, self-knowledge, alone can give liberation, not any amount of karma. Having refuted him, the Purapakshi, from this 29th verse introduction, Sureshwara Acharya want to reinforce the same idea with more deeper enquiry. With more deeper enquiry, he is going to either re-establish or to reinforce, or firmly he want to establish once again with more deeper enquiry. So you have to be ready for that. In this Sambandhuktihi, he introduced that evam tavat, up to here what has taken place, subject matter evam tavat. You have introduced your karma dvara mokshaha siddhanta. I have negated now. So first round over. Now second round, third round, fourth rounds are there. Like that. Now second round he is going to start to hit again that Jnana Karma Samuchayavadi. This second round is more, always first round is easy, second round is more tougher, third round is more tougher, toughest. Like that here also, this second round is more involved subject. Therefore he, one sentence he says, thus I have refuted you, the Purapakshi. Who are you? Mukriyabhihi muktehe siddhatvat. You have said that muktihi, moksha, is possible by performance of karma. Siddhatvat, that is your contention. Iti. But what I did, I am pakshaha nirastaha. this paksha, this argument of yours, I have negated. Then further, he want to establish why karma cannot give moksha, how jnanam alone can give moksha. He want to firmly establish with more ideas. So up to here we saw in the last class. Next line onwards we have to see. We will read that portion.
Atha adhuna sarva karma pravrittihi. Hetu nirupanena. Yathavasthitam. Atmavastu vishayam. Kevala jnana matra devam. Sakala samsaranartha nivrittihi. Paksham dradhayetu kama aha. Paksham dradhayetu kama aha.
Atha adhuna. After negating you in the first round, afterwards, thereafter, adhuna, now, sarva karma pravritti hetu nirupanena. Sarva karma pravritti means all types of actions, either religious activities or worldly activities, whatever it may be. Sarva karma pravritti hetu nirupanena. Hetu means the cause. Nirupana means proving. I want to prove that karma cannot be the cause of moksha. I am going to prove it once again, adhuna. One round is over. In second round, I am going to again prove that, adhuna. What am I going to establish? Yathavasthita atmavastu vishaya. Your karma cannot remove ignorance. Ajnana nivritti, removal of ignorance alone is moksha according to me, the Siddhanti, the Vedanti. So your karma is ruled out. In what it is ruled out? Yathavastu Atma. Atma is that which is as it is, my swarupam, my nature. Yathavastu. Yathavasthita Atmavastu. Atmavastu means Atma. Atma is not a porul. Vastu means don't take it as a porul, as an object. Atma vasati iti. Iti vastu. That which exists all the three periods of time is vastu, atma. Yathavasthita, exactly what it is. Yathavasthita means as it is. As it is, the nature of atma, the vishayaha, that is the subject matter, vishayaha. That knowledge, kevala jnana matra deva. By just mere Atma Jnanam alone. Here Kevala means not only. Kevala means Matra and Kevala sometimes have synonyms, meanings. Matra means only, not tablet. Okay, Matra means only. Kevala also only, but two times that meaning cannot come here. So you have to take Kevala as Samyak Jnanam. K kevala atma jnanat eva. Like that you have to take. Kevala jnana matra deva. Kevala means samyak jnanam. By right knowledge alone. Kevalasya bhavaha kaivalyam. Kaivalyam means what? Moksha. Moksha is nothing but atma jnana praptihi eva moksha. That is called kaivalyam. How kaivalyam word has come from kevalasya bhavaha. There kevala means only you cannot take. Kevala means just by right knowledge. Samyak jnana. Yathavat vastu, atma vastu vishayaka jnana, kevala jnana. That kevala word refuting the karma. That matra word is refuting the karma. Kevala word indicating samyajna. Not kevala indicating refuting karma. Matra word is indicating the refutation of karma. Kevala word indicating right knowledge. Mere right knowledge without any other support. That is the meaning. Kevala jnana matra deva. What is the benefit? Matra deva, what you are going to get about that? Sureshwara Acharya says, sakala samsara anartha nivrittihi iti. Sakala samsara, all types of samsara problems. All types of problems, until person gets problems, person never know that problem is there. Just like, until we get knee joint pain, we never recognize there is a knee joint. Is it not? Like that, until the problem comes, person never turn towards Shastra. They are all unintelligent people. But some people, before problem is coming, are seeing others' problems. Pariksha lokan karmajitan brahmano nirveda mayat. By seeing others' problems in the family, this person is a wise rat, called wise rat. Intelligently escape from the samsara. Like all of you, you are all coming here, somehow you are escaping and you are coming here to get that moksha atma jnana prapti. Sakala samsara, entire samsara problem, janana, marana, vyadhi, jara problem. This is called anujvara. Anujvara, there is no problem in the world. Problem is in the mind. As Pujya Swamiji says, problem is you. Solution is also you only. Therefore, your own atma, jnanam is the cause. Sakala samsara, anartha means what? Problem. Anartha means all sorts of tragedies, dukkham, sorrow. Nivrittihi, freedom from that sorrow. Freedom from old age problem, freedom from death problem, freedom from disease problem. Once I say all this, you may expect, Swamini, if we listen, Naishkarma Siddhi, are we free from death, disease, old age? Normally, everybody expect that only. Umma nanna irukkom, and the mother freedom vanda. But Shastra never guarantee. Who am I to guarantee? Shastra never guarantee that. Then what Shastra gives guarantee? Shastra says, you recognize that you are panchakosha vilakshanaha, shariratraya vilakshanaha, atma chaitanyam. You never have any sort of old age, death, na jayate, na mriyate, kadachite. You recognize that. You discover that. That itself is freedom from old age, freedom from disease, freedom from death. I am not the body mind complex. I am pure Turiya Atma Chaitanyam. Therefore, I am na mrityur na shanka na me jati bhedaha. Na punyam na papam na saukhyam na dukham. Mano buddhya hankara chittani naham. 100 marks if you say this. So the moment you are so much convinced about this, sarva samsara anartha nivrittihi. How is it possible? Kevala jnana matra deva. By right knowledge, by the right vision, the right self-knowledge, you get it. This understanding gives that freedom from samsara. Samsara anartha nivrittihi iti. Thus, this is my conclusion. Sureshwara Acharya says, imam paksham. This idea, imam paksham, this my idea of removal of samsara by self-knowledge, right vision, right knowledge, this paksham, this argument, dradhayitam, I want to substantiate, corroborate, I want to more consolidate firmly, dradhayitam, dradikartum, I want to make this so strong. Paksham dradhayitam kama, with the desire of this idea, the desire to establish this idea again and again, this paksham means this argument. Ajnana nivrittihi eva samsara nivrittihi, samsara nivrittihi eva moksha praptihi dradhayitam kama. I am desirous of presenting this discussion in front of you, O Purvapakshi. May you listen. Don't run away. Please listen. Kama, aha. I am going to continue the following discussion. Now we have to enter what is that discussion. Before going to that discussion, I have to give an important idea that which is going to come later very, very elaborately. But let us have that ground preparation now here itself in this context. Suppose a person comes and asks, see, karma you are refuting. You are go on telling about jnanam, jnanam, jnanam. That alone gives moksha. Isn't jnanam not a karma? Isn't jnanam is a form of karma? Why you are negating karma and taking only jnanam? Why can't you say this jnanam is also another type of karma? Why you are pushing away my karma and taking only jnanam? I want to say, Purvapakshi feels, I want to say, jnanam is also a type of karma, a form of karma only. Why can't we take like that? For that, Sureshwara Acharya, all our Acharyas present, there are two main differences between jnanam and karma. There are two main differences between karma and jnanam. So you cannot take, jnanam is also a form of karma, you cannot take. Why? When there are two main differences, how can you take jnanam is a form of karma? You cannot take like that. Then tell me, what are those differences? Very interesting differences. First difference we will see, jnanam and karma, both are, their process is different. The process of karma the process of karma means the process of action is depending upon the subject, the karta. Karma kartrutantram. Karma kartrutantram. Any action is determined by, governed by only the subject, the karta. That alone is said in Sanskrit, karma kartrutantram. Then, jnanam, knowledge is always determined by, the process of knowledge is determined by the object. Object oriented, object alone determines the knowledge, not the karta. I will explain. These are only statements. Therefore, jnanam is vastu tantram, or jnanam is vishaya tantram. So, two statements we have arrived at now. What are these two? Karma is kartrutantram, jnanam is vastu tantram or vishaya tantram. If I give examples, you understand, those who have attended previous Upanishad classes and Brahma Sutra class, they can immediately catch this point. Tantra means to specify. Tantram is that which defines, which specifies, which determines, which governs, is called tantram. Now let us come to the example first. Karma kartrutantram. Suppose you take a newspaper in your hand. Either Tamil paper or English paper, whatever newspaper you take. You start turning the pages. And suppose one person is turning the pages. He has got a choice which news first he wants to see, which page he wants to go, either election, exit polls, let me see that first because elections are going on, let me see that page first, or he can choose to go to a page, business page. Suppose he's a businessman. Now, how is the share market today? What is the price of gold? What is the price of silver? Immediately goes to business page. He has got a choice. He's using his willpower. Whether to go to election page or business page. Some people do business of real estate. So he wants to go to property page. Property, you know, that page. You know. Business over property page is houses, plots and flats. That page. Or another person is interested, suppose, he can go to international news. What happens to the Brexit in London? Very much interested in that news, he can go to that page. Or another person is interested in IPL, nothing else. IPL, cricket match going on. So, at the first, take the paper, turn back two pages, you know, cricket. This is called action. What he did, he used his sense organs of action, the hand. Hand is that sense organ of action, hasta. So sense organ of action is operated. Operated means he is making use of. With that he is seeing, turning the pages. He is having a choice. kartum akartum anyathava kartum, whether to see newspaper or not, or which piece you want to see, akartum or not to see, anyathava kartum, or some other news he can see. None of these news what I said, some other news may be there, local Tamil Nadu news, local party he is interested, suppose. Anyathava kartum, kartum either to do, akartum or not to do, or anyathava kartum or doing in other way. This is one example. Operating sense organ of action. Karta is always using karma indriyams. Either walking legs he is using, or writing hand he is using, karma indriyas he is using. Kartum, akartum, anyathava kartum. Some people don't have an interest in studying newspaper. So let me go to another example, because you are all in the class. Now, after entering the class, you have a choice. You are thinking whether to sit on the floor or to sit on the chair. Kartum, akartum. To sit down, kartum. Or not sitting down, sitting on the chair, not sitting down is akartum. Sitting down, if you think, it is called kartum, to do. To do the action of sitting. Akartum, not to do the action of sitting down, akartum. Anyathava kartum, sitting on the chair, not down, but on the chair. Anyathava kartum, do you have choice or not? Idi correct arika swami engal. This example is fine. So you have choice. Sometimes I tell students also, they are not able to hold the legs long time. Stretch your legs. To stretch your legs also, you have a choice. Karta, stretching the legs. Karma indriya, operation, function is in your hands. Karma, kartradantram. Karma is determined by the performer, the doer, the karta, the subject. Clear? Now let us come to jnana. Once you opened the newspaper with your hands, you have gone to one page and you have stopped the karma indriya function. Now you have holding that paper on this page. Now let me read the news. No more action to the hand. The job is completed, turning the page. Now you are opening your eyes and looking at the news. Once you see that news, you are operating what sense organ? Sense organ of knowledge. Eyes. And the news you are reading, whatever news is there in the paper, that news you have to read. You have no choice. You cannot change it. You have no choice. That either in English only, you have to read. If it is in Telugu, you have to read in Telugu only. If that paper is Tamil, you have to read Tamil only. Your eyes has to function for that purpose only. The action of knowledge. Eyes are functioning. You have no choice. Once you open your eyes, they are functioning. You have no choice. Therefore, you are getting the knowledge. This is English paper. This news about elections. You are getting the knowledge about that. Regarding that, you don't have choice. Jnata. As jnata, you don't have choice. As karta, you have choice while operating karma indriyas. As jnata, while operating jnana indriyams, you don't have choice. Whatever is available, the object in front, that you have to receive. therefore jnanam is vastu tantram, vishaya tantram, not kartra tantram. So second example, let me apply here also, jnana vishaye. After sitting either on the carpet or on the chair, the sitting job is over. Your body is making to sit. Then what is the next job in Naishkarma Siddhi class? Open that. After opening the book, two sense organs of knowledge you are making to function from 11 to 12. You know what are those two sense organs of knowledge? Eyes and ears. When I am speaking, you are looking at me and you are looking at the book. That eyes are called jnana indriyani, which gives jnanam. This is Naishkarmya Siddhi book. This I am listening to Naishkarmya Siddhi, this knowledge. You have no choice. No, I want to listen Uddhava Gita today. You cannot. Let my ears listen to Uddhava Gita. Eppadi? Mudiyadu. Once you are hearing to this Naishkarma Siddhi, your ears are helplessly. They have to hear only Naishkarma Siddhi. Only Naishkarma Siddhi book they have to see. But writing time, suppose I am speaking some Sanskrit words, I am using some English words, some Tamil words, middle, you are managing to understand. I am very thankful to all of you. That while writing in your notebook, some students may write those Sanskrit words in Tamil. அவங்களுக்கு தான் புரியுமோ புரியாதோ அவங்களுக்கு தெரியும். ஓகே, தமிழ் தே ரைட் ஆர் தெலுங்கு ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் தே ரைட் இன் தெலுங்கு ஸ்கிரிப்ட் ஆர் மலையாளம் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் தே ரைட் இன் மலையாளம் ஸ்கிரிப்ட் யூ ஹாவ் எ சாய்ஸ் பிகாஸ் யூ ஆர் யூசிங் கர்ம இந்திரியம் யூ ஹாவ் எ சாய்ஸ் வைல் லிசனிங் யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் சாய்ஸ் பட் வைல் ரைட்டிங் எதர் யூ கேன் ரைட் சம் ஒன் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் ஷீ இஸ் வெரி வெரி சீனியர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் As I am talking in English, she writes in Tamil, whole notes. She writes whole notes in Tamil. And she has got lot of notes or two trunk cases she is having. She is having choice. See, the kartra tantram karma. Jnana tantram is vastu tantram jnanam. So, what we want to say, Atma Jnanam, here it reveals the Atma Swarupam. Fortunately, we are already Atma Swarupam. This is the first difference. What is the first difference? Karma is Kartru Tantram, depending upon the Karta. Jnanam is Vastu Tantram. The process of knowledge is depending upon that object. This is the first difference. Now the second difference is, now let us come to the second difference. We saw in previously, karma is the apti, utpatti, and apti, utpatti, vikara, samskara. Four types of actions. There are no many other actions other than these four. Chaturvidha karma phalam. Now, karma can produce the objects. Karma, an action can produce an object. An action can help you to reach the object. An action can modify the object. An action can purify the object. An action can change the object, modify the object, purify the object, help you to reach the object, or it helps to produce the object. Karma Chaturvidha Phala Janakam. Karma Chaturvidha Phala Janakam. Whereas Jnanam cannot touch the object. Jnanam cannot touch the object. Jnanam cannot produce the object. Jnanam is determined by the object, but Jnanam cannot produce the object. Jnanam cannot make you to reach the object. Jnanam cannot change the object. Jnanam cannot modify or purify the object. Chaturvidha phala ajanakam jnanam. Once the context comes, once again we will see this. Just you note this much. So karma chaturvidha phala janakam, jnanam chaturvidha phala ajanakam. So what for you are talking all this? Purpose is this: Atma Jnanam will not produce self-knowledge, will not produce Atma. Why? It need not be produced. Through Atma Jnanam, what you get? What you get, you won't get anything. Atma Jnanam, any knowledge for that matter, even self-knowledge also. Jnanam cannot produce the object called Atma. Jnanam cannot, that is Atma Jnanam, cannot reach you to the Atma. Jnanam cannot modify the Atma, the object. Atma Jnanam cannot purify the Atma, the object. Why? Jnanam need not purify the Atma. Atma Jnanam need not modify the Atma. Atma Jnanam need not take you to Atma. Atma Jnanam need not produce Atma. Why? Because fortunately that Atma happens to be you, yourself. You yourself, the Atma, need not be produced, need not be reached. If it is far only, I have to reach it. It cannot be reached, it need not be reached. It need not be modified. It need not be purified, it is ever pure. Shuddha Mukta Buddha Swarupaha Aham Atma Asmi. So Atma Jnanam doing what? Vastu Prakashakam. Jnanam is only the revealer. Lord Sun, Surya, is the revealer of objects. He is not doing no business with the object. How are you illumining, my dear river, Kuvam river? Oh, ocean, how are you illumining? He never bothered. Whom he is illumining, he never bothered. Who? Lord Sun. Why? Prakashakaha. He is the only revealer, that's all. Like that, Atma Jnanam also Surya Prakashavat, only revealer of Atma Swarupam, my nature, which is already me. That's what he said in that second line, you see. Yathavasthita Atma Vastu Vishaya Kevala Jnana Matra Deva. So Jnanam is only Prakashakam, revealer. It cannot do anything, it need not do anything. Atma Jnanam need not do anything to Atma. Therefore, oh my dear Purapakshi, what Atma Jnanam I am talking is this. Prakasha Rupa Atma Jnanam I am talking. You are talking about karma which has got Chaturvidha Phalam. In time, any karma phalam comes in time. If date of birth is there, what next? Expiry date. Suppose moksha comes by karma, according to law, the logic is what? You have to accept the expiry date of moksha also. Enna moksham vandachu, moksham poyachu, enna thirupi again work for moksha. Who want this type of moksha? Chaturvidha phalajanakam karma. Therefore, karma can never give moksha. Then how you get moksha? I am telling, we are not going to get moksha. Swamini, it is very disappointing. Not disappointing, this is the fact. You cannot get moksha. You recognize you are muktaha. Getting moksha, we never rely upon. Because you are mukta swarupam, atma swarupam. Mahavakya reveals you are that. Mahavakya reveals over job. Goodbye. Shastra Mata also is very happy. Appa, the student, Manushyanam Sahasreshi, Eppadiyadu Vandhi, Tappichita Samsarathil Irundhe. Shastra Mata is also happy. Of course, Guru is also happy. You are also happiest. Anila, karma, jnana, difference. So karma is kartratantram, jnanam is vastutantram, first difference. Second difference, karma is chaturvidha phala janakam. It produces four types of results. Jnanam is not a chaturvidha phala janakam. It is not even eka phala janakam. Jnanam, atma jnanam is not going to produce any result. Result e varada? Varada. Atma jnana thinala enna result me varada. Appo next class holiday only. Varanuma vendama. Sandeham var. That is the beauty of Vedanta, Mahavakya. Okay, now this topic is sufficient, enough. Now let us see next exact what analysis is going to do. That we will read now.
Iha cha idam parikshate. Kim yatha pratishiddheshu cha. Karmasu swabhavika swashayottha nimittavashat eva idam hitam idam ahitamiti visheshan parikalpya mruga trishnikodaka ipasuriva laukika pramana prasiddhanyeva sadhananyupadaya praptaye ahita nirasaya cha swayameva pravartate cha.
Even though there is no full stop, I would like to stop there because next Tatha eva adrushta artheshu is a different topic. Now, up to here, the discussion is this. There is a person, I am giving the gist of this so that I go to the word meaning later. A person who is not having Shastra Jnanam, not interested in Shastra at all, religious activities, Shrautakarma or Alaukika Phalam sake. He is not interested in Shastra, Shans, Vaidika Karma at all. A person is there. Sureshwaracharya asking Purapakshi, tell me that person who is not interested in Shastra, who doesn't know the Shastra at all, the rules and regulation, Vidhi, Nishedha, and all, he doesn't know. There are number of people in the world, majority, they are only there, who do not have Shastra Jnanam at all, who are not interested in Shastram at all. Many people are doing their actions. Doing or not? They are all doing their actions. Now tell me, based on what they are doing actions, what is that force whipping them to do the actions? Question. This is my question to you, O Pura Mimamsaka. Tell me, Laukika Karmani, what he is doing, worldly actions, even Nishiddha Karmani they are doing, they don't know these are all prohibited by Shastra. Kalanjam na bhakshayet, kalanjam na mamsam, poondum nam khadayet, poondum na Tamil padam. Okay, the garlic you should not eat, suram na pibet, don't drink alcohol. Alcohol is floating all over now, election time. Suram na pibet, dhumapanam na kuryad. In the quotation cell, the person who is not interested in Shastra, who do not know there is a Shastra, avanukku theriyuma idella? So, laukika karma, one more word we have to add here. Kim yatha pratishiddheshu is there, third line in the middle. In some books there is one more word is added, yadruchikeshu. Yadruchikeshu, after pratishiddheshu you can add yadruchikeshu. Adruchika karma. Pratishiddha karma means prohibited actions or sinful actions. Prohibited or sinful actions, pratishiddheshu karmasu, or yadrichikeshu, getting up early in the morning. Yadrichikam, everyone has to get up. After getting up, taking bath, yadrichikam. The Shastra prescribed, get up early morning, daily, and take bath. Shastra never say, yadrichikam. And after taking bath, you go to coffee, yadrichikam karma. You read newspaper, yadrichikam karma. You go to bazaar to buy vegetables, yadrichikam karma. These are all not said in Shastra. A person do not know all these things from Shastra. Person knows that. I'll get up in the morning, I'll take bath, and I walk, and I go and purchase. These are all yadrichikam karma. Pratishiddheshuva and prohibited actions. What are those actions? These actions, who is doing? Prohibited actions, drinking alcohol, smoking, eating meat, prohibited actions, and doing normal day-to-day activities, these actions propelled by whom? They are all done, these actions. Who are all, who is the instigator? You have to accept. Sureshwaracharya is asking you, oh my dear Puropakshi, you have to accept these are all done by Raga Dvesha. Likes and dislikes. Likes and dislike. Raga and Dvesha. Or they are all done by because of Ajnana. Drinking alcohol, why Shastra says don't drink alcohol? It is dangerous. It is harmful to your health. That's why Shastra prohibited. This person do not know that because he doesn't know Shastra. drinking alcohol because he do not know that it is harmful. Many people do not know that. This is the time where these business people, alcohol business people, get crores and crores of money. You know, January 1st, how many crores they sell the alcohol? First paper page lane varu. Yesterday, January 1st, these many crores is the income for so and so. Tasmak, edo mark. Insult, this type of news coming in the paper is an insult. So this person do not know why he is drinking that. He doesn't know it is bad. It is bad, he doesn't know. Because he is having raga for that. Why person is selling his vote? Election season, let me say, add that also. Sureshwar Acharya time, Veda time, no elections and all. Ella dharma rajyam. Ippo elections are going on. Everybody is selling their vote, but not everybody, you know. Many people, 90% of people are selling their vote for 3,000 minimum. Is it not Nishiddha Karma? Why is doing? Because of raga, attachment for money. So, because he do not know that he is wrong, because of ignorance, it is harmful. It is a sinful action. Because of lack of ignorance about that consequences of those actions, he is doing those actions. Eating meat, drinking alcohol, smoking, all these because of ignorance, not knowing that negative consequences, he is doing those actions. Now tell me, these actions he is doing out of ajnanam or jnanam? Tell me frankly. Purapakshi, you have to agree with me. Sureshwaracharya is so aggressive now. Oh, Purapakshi, you have to accept these actions are done by this person because of sheer ignorance. Ajnanat, because not knowing the consequences of negative consequences, health damage, sinful, all these he do not know because of raga, dvesha or ajnanat karma karoti. Because of ignorance. Ajnanam, or you can call mithya jnana. That's what he says. Pratishiddheshu yadrichikeshu karmasu swabhavika swashayatmutha. Swabhavika, natural. Avanika shastra jnanam tevaya illa. Yadrichikeshu swabhavikam. Washing the teeth and daily tea, eating food, breakfast, lunch, night, dinner. Inna shastra cholladha vandhi. Hey, ni breakfast saapudappa. சொல்ல வேண்டாமே. திஸ் இஸ் கால் ஸ்வாபாவிகம். ஸ்வாஷய உத்த இன் த மைண்ட் தெர் இஸ் எ டிசைர் ஃபார் இட். ஸ்வாஷயோத்த மீன்ஸ் ராக த்வேஷா பேஸ்டு. இன் யுவர் மைண்ட் யூ ஆர் ஹேவிங் தட் டிசைர். ஸ்வாஷய உத்த நிமித்த வஷாத். வஷாத் மீன்ஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் ஃபேக்டர்ஸ். ராக த்வேஷா or the causal factors, nimitta vashat means causal factors. Likes and dislikes, they are the cause. Because the person loves alcohol, the person loves cigarette. Every puff is promised for him. It is a kick for them. Swashaya uttha, from his own mind he has come to that conclusion. Tell me, is this conclusion is wrong because of brought out of or born out of ignorance or knowledge? Ignorance? Yes. You have to accept, O Purapaksha. If you don't accept, I won't accept. You have to accept because he gives another example here. I am talking about this Kalanjamna Bhakshayet Dhumapanamna Kuryat. Here, the person superimposes what? Kim yatha, sorry, next line you see, hita idam, hitam idam, ahitam iti, visheshan parikalpya mrigatrishnika udakka pipasuriva. I will explain this line. I give those examples. Sureshwara Acharya gives this example, very famous example. This person, because of ignorance, now he is feeling thirsty. If I don't drink water, it is ahitam for me. I will get dryness and I will die away. Ahitam for me if I don't drink water. If I drink water, if I quench my thirst, it is hitam for me. I am happy if I quench my thirst. Dahama irukku, I want to drink water. If I don't drink water, I will die. Dehydration will come. Not drinking water when I am thirsty, dehydration comes, it is ahitam for me. If I drink water, it is hitam for me, it is good for me. Then what he did, you know, started running for water. Where? Seeing the mirage water. And seeing there is water. Mirage water, mrigatrishnika, mirage water. Where there is no water, he sees water there. And what he superimposes? That word is used here, parikalpya. He superimposes. How he superimposes? Visheshana. If I drink this water, it gives me sukham. If I don't drink this water, it gives me dukham. Parikalpya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fifth line, middle. Parikalpya. Visheshana. Vishesha means this water, if I drink, it gives me sukham. It quench my thirst. If I don't drink this water, it gives me more dryness, dukkham, dehydration, hitam and ahitam. If I drink, it is hitam. If I don't drink, it is ahitam. This thinking within inverted commas, hitam iti, ahitam iti, by seeing which water, tell me now. Real water or unreal water? Marriage water, unreal water. By seeing unreal water, he has got this type of thinking, hitam ahitam iti. Is it right knowledge or wrong knowledge? Chetama shanam? Wrong knowledge. That wrong knowledge alone is called mithya jnanam. It is not shastra choditam. It is not shastra based action. Sheer his own liking for water, drinking water, it is hitam for me. If I don't drink water, I will get dehydration, ahitam for me. So this conclusion he has arrived at by mithya jnana. Yes, now Purapakshi has to accept or not. Namakku ivula clear a irukkum bodhu அவர் பெரிய நாலேஜபிள் பர்சன், பூர்வபக்ஷி அக்ரி பண்ணணுமா இல்லையா? ஓ பூர்வபக்ஷி, யூ ஹாவ் டு அக்ரி வித் மீ. எஸ் எஸ், திஸ் இஸ் ராங் நாலேஜ் ஓன்லி. கோயிங் ஃபார் மெராஜ் வாட்டர், திங்கிங் தட் இட் இஸ் ஹிதம் ஃபார் ஹிம். இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் ட்ரிங்க் தட் வாட்டர், இட் இஸ் அஹிதம் ஃபார் ஹிம். திங்கிங் தட் இஸ் பார்ன் அவுட் ஆஃப் ராங் நாலேஜ் ஓன்லி, மித்யா ஜானம். கரெக்ட் கரெக்ட் நீங்கள் சொன்னது. ஏன்னா அவன் சாஸ்திர ஜானமும் இல்லை. And drinking alcohol also, you won't see how many people in the next week kulla neenga paakalam ethana per they are going to drink alcohol. Shastram padichi padikamaleya padichan, so shastrame theriyade pannindirkane. Why? Parikalpya, superimposing. If this person gives me 3000 rupees for this vote, I can drink some more. He is not going to give his family. I can drink for 1 month, and now also they are providing bottles I can drink. Is it hitam ahita? The thinking is based on right knowledge or wrong knowledge. The present example, தட்ஸ் வை ஐ ஆம் டெல்லிங். அதெல்லாம் சொல்லலை சுரேஸ்வர ஆச்சாரியார். எலெக்ஷன்ஸு, ட்ரிங்கிங்கு, செல்லிங் ஓட்டு இதெல்லாம் இல்லை. பட் ஐ ஆம் டெல்லிங் த ப்ரெசன்ட் டே எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஸோ தட் யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஈஸிலி. ஸோ கர்மா ரன்னிங் ஃபார் மெராஜ் வாட்டர் பரிகல்பிய ஹிதம் இதி, இஃப் ஐ டோன்ட் ட்ரிங்க் அஹிதம் இதி பரிகல்பிய மிருகதிருஷ்ணிகா பிபாசுரிவ. ஜஸ்ட் லைக் எ பர்சன் ரன்னிங் ஃபார் மிராஜ் வாட்டர் டு ட்ரிங்க் த வாட்டர் டு குவெஞ்ச் ஹிஸ் தர்ஸ்ட், கேன் ஹீ கெட் ஃபலம்? கேன் ஹீ குவெஞ்ச் ஹிஸ் தர்ஸ்ட்? இம்பாசிபிள். ஓ பொறுமி மாமசக, டு யூ அக்ரி வித் மீ? எஸ். ஸோ ராங் நாலேஜ் கேன் நெவர் ஃபுல்ஃபில் யுவர் எக்ஸ்பெக்டேஷன்ஸ். ஸோ வாட், வை யூ ஆர் டெல்லிங் ஆல் திஸ்? தெர் இஸ் நோ மச் டிஃபரன்ஸ் வித் நித்ய நைமித்திக கர்மா ஆல்சோ இஸ் கோயிங் டு எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ் தட். ஜஸ்ட் ஆஸ் த ராங் நாலேஜ் கெனாட் கிவ் பெனிஃபிட், இட் இஸ் டேஞ்சரஸ் ராங் கன்க்ளூஷன். யுவர் நித்ய நைமித்திக கர்மாஸ் வாட் யூ ஆர் டாக்கிங், தட் இஸ் த நெக்ஸ்ட் போர்ஷன் கோயிங் டு கம். தட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ நாட் மச் டிஃபரன்ஸ் வித் திஸ். தட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ மித்யா ஜானம் ஒன்லி. வாட் மித்யா ஜானம்? கர்மா கிவ்ஸ் மோக்ஷா இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஏ மித்யா ஜானம். ஓகே, டேக் லாங் ரெஸ்ட், யூ ஆர் ஸோ டயர்ட், ஐ வில் கம் இன் த மந்த் ஆஃப் ஜூன் பேக். பூர்ணமத பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாத் பூர்ணமுதச்யதே பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாய பூர்ணமேவாவசிஷ்யதே. ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி. ஹரி ஓம். ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ. ஹரி ஓம்.